up on the score. Gladiators 2, Bulldogs 0. Still out there on the field. Here's on that calendar that this is the JV girls' final home game of the season. This is the last time we're going to see them out there in Death Valley in those uniforms, so just want to appreciate them for all the hard work that they've done this season, as well as this tremendous victory. And appreciate all our coaching staff for the JV girls, Coach Sams, Coach Fischetti, Willie Sams, of course, Coach Baxley. Been a great season, ladies. We hope to see you back here next year. One last ring of the cowbell for you up here.
Yeah.
Folks, I would like to announce that the concession stand is open this evening, and they have a variety of tasty treats and snacks, as well as refreshing beverages for your enjoyment. And I'm told tonight they also have hot dogs. They have beef sausages with red onions. I believe they also even have veggie dogs. So it's a great idea to go visit the concession stand. You won't regret it. And if the Winder-Barrow boys have a roster for the press box, you can send it up at your earliest convenience. And it's been a while since we've hosted the Bulldogs, so the press box is located on the second floor above the concession stand inside the building. It does take a few minutes to get up here, just to give you a heads up. We'd be glad to direct you if you come up this way. Thank you. folks. It is a pleasure to welcome you to Billy Henderson Stadium for the second of tonight's JV matches between our friends from Winder-Barrow, Bulldogs, and our very own Clarke Central Gladiators. The Georgia High School Association and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators in all GHSA-sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials, competitors, or other spectators will not be tolerated, and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area prior to, during, or after the conclusion of the contest. Violators are subject to removal from the venue. Thank you for your cooperation and promotion of good sportsmanship at today's game. Folks, please welcome our visitors, the Bulldogs, Winder-Barrow High School. Starting lineup for the Bulldogs this evening, number zero, Jesse McGee Jr. Number 37, Connor Kruzic. Number 9, Jason Ramos. Number 15, Luka Jarugi. Number 16, Ashton Brown. Number 20, Ruben Ironowski. number 24, Jason Ware. Number 26, Aiden Perez. Number 29, David Perry. Number 31, Eric Devon II. And number 32, Kiro Pidia. Now, folks, let's make some noise for our gladiators. The starting lineup for the gods this evening. Number 24, Joey Kelleher. Number 21, Jack Lucan. Number 12, Henry Abbey. Number 19, Basil Maddox. Number 3, Paolo Calabria. Number 9, Henry Kane. Number 14, Isham Coons. Number 10, Wilkes Field. Number 8, Simon Hogan. Number 11, Kane Amunkwo. And in goal number 1, Jacob Page. And the Gladiators are coached by Alex Zimmerman, assisted by Jeremy Field. Our athletic trainer is Taylor Trulinski. Our athletic director is John Ward. Our game manager this evening is Kathy Erickson. And now, folks, we ask everyone to please stand for the Plainware National Anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
Clarke's 2-1 at the end of the first half. And while it's halftime, I invite you to visit the concession stand. We have a variety of tasty snacks and treats, as well as refreshing beverages. And this evening we have hot dogs, beef sausages with grilled onions. We even have veggie dogs, I'm told, so it's a great evening to go visit the concession stand. Thank you.
Thank you.
but the winner no Clarke allowed either. Here's the final score on Gladiators 3, Bulldogs 2. On behalf of the Gladiators, I would like to thank our referees for officiating tonight's game. I would like to thank our friends from Winder-Barrow, the Bulldogs, for coming to play some competitive soccer with us this evening. And of course, I want to thank each and every one of you folks who came out to support the Gladiators. This is the part where I usually make some vague statement about seeing you very soon, but I hope, actually folks, that you'll come back on Wednesday evening. 7 o'clock when our JV boys will be playing in a regional tournament. You can also come tomorrow night for the varsity game. We have senior night tomorrow night. The girls kick off at 5:30, senior night around 7, and boys at 7:30. Lots of reasons to come back to the stadium and watch some soccer this week. So I hope to see you there. Peace.